when we think about the communication of economic ideas, of economic knowledge, we think of John Maynard Keynes in the interwar period. We think of Milton Friedman in the 70s and 1980s. We don't usually think about the professionals of communicating economic ideas, the journalists. The EconPublic project was a team of 8 people, with me as principal investigator, and we were looking at 5 different countries, US, UK, France, Brazil, and Argentina, and the way economic knowledge was communicated in those countries. What we found was that economic journalism means very different things in different countries. So in France, as in Brazil, journalists are credentialed. And in the case of France, there is an association of economic journalists and financial business journalists. They have a very vibrant discussion about economic theory and what kind of economic theory is taught in public schools and in the public school system. And I think part of that has to do with the kind of economic reporting that they have, the fact that they have these credentialed experts that have an understanding of discussions internal to economics. Because the economies are so different, there is not, in all of them, an equal need for financial and business reporting. So we see a very, very long history of business and financial reporting in the UK, and to a large extent also in the US. So the UK has some of the oldest titles in business and economic journalism. The Economist since 1843, the Financial Times, and as a result, they've kind of created this space of financial and business journalism. And they are a treasure of different ways in which journalists have made themselves relevant to the political economy of Britain. And we find in the history of these publications and in the traditions that they've created a very good baseline in which the current discussions in the UK are happening. The best economic journalism is the one that is able to coordinate and manage this encounter between different actors, the public, the experts, and bring them to construct actionable knowledge. That is what economists should be working to take part in.